Hi. So what's your name?
Well, my name is Anoop Julius Wimo. I'm Nigerian and I'm doing CSC, Computer Science, first year BTech.
It's nice to have you here.
Thank you.
So tell me, why did you join Karunya University?
I joined Karunya University because, well, the first reason was that my mom, we were surfing lots of websites and universities, and we found lots of universities to apply for. And all of a sudden, we came across this one from our friend, one of our friends that stays here in India. And she says, this is a good university. And I logged onto the website. It was really awesome. I could see some of the pictures and photos from the drama play of previous years. It was really awesome. I looked at this school as a place where I could, you know, use much of my talent, God-given talent, you know, and I found it as a very nice field for that.
Can you tell me something unique about your department?
Well, science and humanities is like a place where all people of different departments and different culture, they all come together. It's like the first year, so we all gather together at different fields, and we are there together, and unity and friendships begin to take place. And lots of things begin to happen there. Really, we're having good fun there. And it's really good. Nothing unique of any sort, but we've had lots of NSS programs and NCC programs, recruitment programs, and literature programs, and lots of fun packed competitions, painting and drawings, and so many nice competitions we've had. It's lots of fun there.
Can you mention any one lab or a subject that has really helped you grow academically?
I really appreciate the English lab. English lab was really amazing. It was done by the iPoint and teachers and lecturers. They're really awesome teachers we have there in English lab. It actually helped me boost up my elocution and vocabulary and able to speak before people. And teamwork was really awesome, like helping us to enjoy ourselves in English lab. It's really good. I mean, English lab was the best for me. I enjoyed it.
Being in a residential campus, you're in a hostel environment. How's hostel life, and how's the food, the facilities, the activities, and the fun around hostel?
Yeah, the hostel is really amazing. I since I'm from a different nationality, I the food, I don't know what's good, but I really enjoy the food because I feel it's something new and I have to be really open-minded to live here. So I really enjoy the food. I enjoy the friends around. I have lots of people from different parts of India, and it's really opening my mind to Indian culture too. It's and the facilities are really okay, really good. We have the basketball court and we ball almost every time. And we have the football court, and it's really nice. I'm actually enjoying my time there. And it has this serene environment, which is really good for studying. Really good for studying. We have a really quiet environment. We have the mountain view too. It's really awesome, the mountain view.
As you're aware, the university organizes a lot of non-academic activities as well. Can you mention any one such activity that you're really fond of?
Okay, we are in charge of some of the nice activities we've helped in organizing, where the fire conference and the prophetic conference we had with the chancellor. So we were called as a choir to, you know, help and give music and instruments and stuff. It was really, really enjoyable, and that's what I was really part of it really well. And so I used my talents really well at that function and that activity.
After coming to Karunya University, has there been any event or a series of events that has brought about a significant change in your life?
Well, it's a huge question, because Karunya is a place where you get blessed. You're really blessed with peace, and you're blessed with everything, every single activity, every single extracurricular, or apart from academics, everything, like the prophetic conference, like I earlier said. It's really awesome. We had lots of fun, and it touched my life, the prophetic conference, where besides my religion, I had a nice time there at the conference. It really touched me and changed me.
Thank you so much for being here.
It's my pleasure. Thank you.